Sherry a long way from the cooker. Johansson offers to Orlov. Marcus Johansson steps in, sweeps it down low for Milano. A tricky pass back to the point. Orlov winds and drives. Pad save. Rebound. Doorstep. Score! A tap in for Milano.
Right place, right time. Look at him hanging out in soft areas, getting to an area that's very quiet. There's not a lot of traffic. There's nobody around him. He finds that sweet spot and able to tap it home as it gets past Lankinen's left pad, and he flips it into the empty net. Great job by Milano sticking with it.